God is kind. My dear students, how I am hope that you are well. I am also well. At first you take from Rajahat Pilot Online School. You are welcome. I am Mr. Sudhakanta Barman, assistant teacher of Rajahat Pilot Online School. Today I am discussing for the students of class 7. My dear students, look at the whiteboard. There are some lines, and these lines some underlined verb. These verbs indicates us past form. So today I am discussing for you about the past tense. Can you tell us what is called past tense? Okay, the past tense describes an action in the past time. Can you tell us how many kinds of past tense? Okay, there are 4 kinds of past tense. As for example, these are the past indefinite tense. Number 2, the past continuous tense. Number 3, the past perfect tense. Number 4, the past perfect continuous tense. Okay. Now, can you tell me what is called the past indefinite tense? The past indefinite tense denotes us that tense took an action took place in the past time and the result of which is no longer at present. As for example, he went there yesterday, he came here, we did the work, etc. Now, can you tell me what is called the past continuous tense? The past continuous tense denotes an action that was going on for that was going on in the past time and for some time. That is called past continuous tense. As for example, I was doing the sum. They were going to market. The students were reading this book, etc. Now, I am discussing about you the past perfect tense. What is called past perfect tense? The past perfect tense expresses as continued before another past tense. What is called past perfect tense? Again, the past perfect tense express as complete another past action. As for example, the patient had died before the doctor came. We had reached there before they came, etc. Now I am discussing you about the past perfect continuous tense. What is called past perfect continuous tense? The past perfect continuous tense is used when we are talking about an action that was begin before a definite moment at the past time and was continued up to that the moment in a progress at that moment. Okay. Thank you very much. Number 2 day. I hope I will meet you again next week.